Just be hey, deputy.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
The enemy ain't just about having the stuff. It's about having the knowledge.
Better not be any grizzlies around.
Can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
Primal here.
Crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
At the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks. Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
We won't know what hit him. Watch my back.
Thank you.
reach the top and mess up the jammer. Did it. Give me a second. Okay. Third jammer's on the truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
If you're looking to keep busy, see you around.
Never let the light in. One of you will be strong. Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take him. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. When all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere with me thought me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. Plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of His test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what He asks.
sacrifice the weak.
Good. Not bad.
Bows.
Hey there, buddy.
You better fucking talk to Peggy and not me.
Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
First thing you learn, which berries are safe to eat?
Harder to hide with the sun out than bad pajamas.
Open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers.
Making a move.
We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must lose ourselves.
Get the tombstones. They're already dead.
Basic
Bam.
Survival. That's when we were at our best. See, the world has become soft, weak.
Well, no, we
have sheltered ourselves
Didn't
from
feel
every
a thing.
Obstacle, danger,
Watch
and fear.
We're spotted.
We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring us
back.
War will bring us life.
That's what you get.
Follow me, go, go!
fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Chosen by God. I have apostles.